And every living thing, including man, every living thing belongs to every other living thing. And I can never be what I ought to be until the last living manifestation of life is what it ought to be. For better or for worse, I am tied into the idiom of everything that lives. And if I forget this, I profane God's creation. If I remember it, I come to myself in you, and you come to yourself in me.